Ask yourself, in these challenging times, who is essential? Where are the front lines? How can we reopen without teachers?
And you can snap it on, and then you can put it on your head.
Yes.
And caregivers. We must fund our public schools and community services. We can't afford to forfeit our future. Tell your senator to fund our future now and support the Heroes Act.